game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah.
And the half-time whistle goes. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. So we're already into the second period.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully, they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
It's gone a long way up and away.
You wonder if that's it now, but they're...
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, it looked nil-nil from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, that was an exercise in teamwork, cohesion and doggedness.